a song from Floyd Collins. Ed took me to see it at the end of last year. I'd never seen it. Do you remember? Ed's got a lovely girlfriend called Helena. And whenever, woo, Helena, who was like, I'm not coming to this shit. She's so nice. She's much nicer than Ed. But whenever Helena's like, I don't want to spend an evening with you, Ed, that sounds awful, he goes, Suze, do you want the ticket? And I'm like a little Jack Russell going, yes, I will. I went and see Floyd Collins, and I think Ed and I can both agree that the final song in the show, How Glory Goes, is probably one of the most beautiful songs ever written, and I'm going to prove that. I'm ill. He's imagining what heaven's going to be like because he's dying. It's touch and go, actually. Once this one's out of the way, things are going to be easier. Is it warm? Is it soft against your face? Do you feel the kind of grace inside the breeze? Will there be trees? Is there light? Does it hover on the ground? Does it shine from all around? Or just from you? And you wander on your own, slowly forget about the folks that you have known. Or does rising bread fill up the air from open kitchens everywhere? Familiar faces far as you can see. At those we love, are we above? Are we everywhere? Are we anywhere at all? Do we hear a trumpet call us and we're by your side? Will I want? Will I wish? All the things I should have done, longing to finish what I've only just begun. Or has a shining truth been waiting there for all the questions everywhere? The world of wondering suddenly. She does, and holding out her arms, and she calls my name. She will hold me just the same. Only heaven knows how glory goes, what each of us was meant to be.